Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to import fonts in Snapseed. Snapseed does not support importing custom fonts directly. You can still add text to your images using the built-in text tool with the available fonts. If you need to use a custom font, then you can use other applications or tools before importing the image into Snapseed for further editing. I'm going to show you how you can do it using the built-in text tool. Open up Snapseed application and tap on the plus button in the middle of the screen and select an image from your device's camera library that you want to edit. Now, once you get the image on your timeline, go ahead and tap on the Tools option at the bottom of the screen. Once you tap on Tools, scroll down from the menu and click on Text. You will be able to see the available options to customize the font size, color, and then alignment for the text. Choose a text style you would like to use and then double tap on the text in order to enter the text on the image. After you are done typing in the text, click on OK and go ahead and locate your text in the desired area on the screen. You can also stylize the text by tapping on the little erasure kind of an icon and choose the text of your preference from the menu. You can also use the opacity feature to make your text more visible or less visible on the screen. After you are done, you can also select the color palette at the bottom and choose the color for your text generated on the screen. Finally, after everything is done, click on the tick mark at the bottom right corner, and that way you will be able to import fonts or add text on your photo using Snapseed. So that is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.